In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a connection to Google Drive, read data from Google Drive, and load it to SQL Server using COZYROC REST components. First step is to run Visual Studio under Administrator account and create a new Integration Services project. Click OK. Next step is to create a data flow task to connect source with destination. Select data flow tab and click here to add a new data flow task. From left side panel, scroll down and drag and drop a REST source component on canvas. Double click on REST source component. Click new to create a new connection. From configuration drop down menu, select Google Drive. Click new to create an access token. Next. And provide your Google account credentials. Save generated access token file and create a password for it. Click OK and test your connection. Connection is successful. Click OK. OK. From Resources drop down menu, select File. Click on Columns tab and select ID. Last modifying user. Name. Shared and version from available columns. Double click on REST source component and rename it to Google Drive source. Double click on connection and rename it to G Drive connection. From the left side SSIS toolbox, scroll down and drag and drop on Canvas OLEDB destination component. Click on Google Drive source component and drag the blue arrow to connect source with destination. Select File as output and click OK. Double click on OLEDB destination and configure your connection. Click on Mapping tab and map source and destination columns. Rename the connection. And execute the package. package execution is successful, the data is successfully imported to SQL Server table. Thank you for watching this video.